Hi everyone, welcome back to Alien Isolation, episode 8, I believe, where last time we left off, we had Worker Joe's, Trader Joe's, whatever they were, all over the place, and we got lost and things happened. So, we've gotten rid of the alien, now we're just trying to make it through with Apollo trying to kill us all. So, why don't we just figure out what's going on and start working our way towards that everlasting peace that we know is on the other side. Alrighty, and as I was mentioning to chat earlier, hopefully the screen behind me doesn't flicker like it did last time. If it does, then it does, because I can't stop it until I figure out how to stop it, and until I figure out how to stop it, I can't stop it. So it will. Alright, what the hell are we doing? But the Blinky's right there. Hello, Blinky Blink. That is your true name. Is that Ricardo? It's Ricardo! Oh, dear. They're all dead. This is very sad. This is terribly sad. I'm very disappointed.
Why the fuck? I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Good old Sam. Why would she?
Why?
That's Waits.
Wait, Sam, to access Apollo.
Dick.
I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlo?
No.
They're not here.
I got a shotgun. I got 4 shells. That was good stuff.
Ricardo.
Come on, man.
Ricardo.
Come on, pull yourself together, man.
Can you run this place?
I need
eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo,
where are you gonna go?
Do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo.
Yeah. Sure. Of course.
Sit
yeah,
tight.
Sure.
Lock the fucking
sure.
doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
After all, I'm the only one that survived all the things. Oh, now you fucking unlock that door. The door that I just pathed 18 miles around. Yeah, sit down. Sit your ass down, boy. Didn't your mama tell you nothing? Take the tramit to Scimid. Scimid. We all remember Scimid, don't we? Nope. Now I don't trust the lights on doors because I've been burned too many times. Don't play with my heart. Nope. I think the green one's the way to go.
Something amiss.
Nope.
There's nothing here. Be very, very quiet.
Ooh. Ah! Old Red Eyes McGee himself. Hi. Turn to your left. Turn to your left. Not to your right. Not to your right. Yes, yes. Yes, you don't have holes in your head because you went back to work. And then you zippity-doo-dahed right there. Of course. Now I need to figure out how to get around your bald, pasty, plastic ass, but, you know, one thing at a time. Hey, no. No. Creepy red eyes. Great, back to the crap doors. Womp. Where is he? What? Okay. I will not forget the little details when seeing the big picture. Noted. Hello, I think I've looted your body like 18 times before. Is this a door that'll open? Because I've had problems. I feel so scorned. Watch, this one is. Chuck it, chuck. Well, holy crap, come on! No way. Well, obviously way.
Way, dude.
Let me go. It's like I'm captive. Take all the things. I don't, you know, I'm... Part of my problem, and for whether it's a problem or not, that's debatable, but part of what's up with me is I just, like, I'm so used to conserving everything, like, you know, I don't ever want to run out of it, that I end up using nothing. And that's just silly. But... It is. It's Swear to God, that lens flare, I can't see. She isn't it. Oh, hey, hey. What's up? Nope, 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 nope. Turn right. Yes. Oh, the hell? Oh, let me just shuffle around in my luggage. Silently, ever so subtly. Uh-oh, Blue set off Moobot. This is why we can't have nice things. You are behind me. No, wait, I'm behind you. Someone's behind someone. And they're about to get surprised. Not that good behind someone surprise. But the best behind someone surprise. Ka-cheat! Nope. It requires nothing. I am doing nothing. Skedaddle! Skedaddle! Meep meep. He's going to catch me, but not before a save. Oh, hi. Nope. I really shouldn't. Yeah. I got an accident right here for you. It's called a shotgun. Would you like to meet my accident? Okay. What do you want to say? Let's hear it. Got a compromise right here for you. SkyMed, that's the one I want. Quick! That's gonna take 15 years to get here. I don't understand what I'm doing either. I'm gonna be honest. Yep. My dance card's full! Toodles! Don't run. If I don't run, then you catch me. That's not what's ideal. Yeah, see, exactly. Nope. Yeah. They're gonna do that grab from behind thing, and that's just freaky. Where did Bill go? There he is. Are you here yet? Jesus Christmas. Yep. Aha! I win! Ha! And nary a shot was fired. But some good boogieing. That's right, I boogie to the chicken dance. I think it's chicken dance. Could be something else. I don't know. Yeah, chicken dance is da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah. Yeah. God damn it, I never know what. Ah. Last time we were here, it was scary. But not this time. This time, it's A-OK. Rip.
I'm not sure I can do this.
Pull yourself together, man!
Focus. You're in charge now.
Look at me. Look at me, I'm the captain now.
A room full of dead people, this is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids.
Then so I'll be over. Where am I going? Where? Hello? 1-800 destination?
To stand down.
Oh, there was a poi up there. Oh, they're trying to control. Come on, update that objective. There, that's what we're looking for. Yeah. Still very, very unhelpful. Okay. Find Samuels and Segan Synthetics. That's to medical. That seems indicative. Do I take a transit? No, I don't want to go to the spire. Boop, boop, boop. Take the elevator. Okay. But I wanted to take the stairs. Something honking. Oh yeah, came right off like a glove. Roomba Melissa! It's like Rumba Tussin. No, I don't actually want to go there, but it's good to open these things. That way, I was going to say, when the alien comes after me, I will either die or have something... What's the poi? Why are you poying me? It's a po- Whoa, multi-poi. None there. You're a liar. Jabbity. Maybe it's on the other side. Nope. Ah, those things. Those are pants feeling induction units. So that's to medical, and then this is to where I want to go. Yep, that's the elevator. Anything I want to pick up? Eat. Try a bar of eat. Are you feeling hungry? This is why we can't have nice things. Okay, boop. Off we go. Rip earbud users. What did I do? Did I yell?
It's because my price is too high, because it's a little on the higher side.
I mean, hello. Totally supportive. Don't say, haha, you're gonna die. What chat are you talking about? Because mine's telling me I'm gonna die every 30 seconds. You must be hanging out with someone else.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
How do you get up?
There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Oh, enter passcode. Great! Wait, wasn't there... What? Well, that's just unnecessary. This is what I think of your reading material. Someone got really pissed off in reception at the 18-year-old magazines that were there to read. 8382, reading about the Berlin Wall coming down. 8382? Is that what that was? I already forgot it. 8382. Goop, goop, goop. Apparently I thought it was... This is one of those times where I'm like, think I'm being clever, like, haha, I figured out this little trick and it's a side thing and it's exactly where it wanted me to go. Should I try and get over there to save or should I just continue and die? We'll continue. Ugh. So creepy. So creepy. I wonder if I can shotgun the alien, if there was still an alien, which there's not. Sticking to my guns there with a shotgun. Ugh. Seeks and safety experts, hello. No. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Certainly not going to jump and startle me. Not one of these elevators are going to suddenly move. Great. There's one thing I was hoping, it's the chat would tell me that I'm going to regret not saving. Jesus Christ. Yeah! That one rustled my jimmies a little. Not gonna lie. Boom. E-e-e-e-e-e-e. Cool? Oh. Would you like to go inside? Just think about being climbing in the vents after the alien's been through so they're all slimy inside.
Ew.
I mean, maybe you just kind of shoot through, like, just greased. Sound like a potato gun going through. I think I've gone through a total of like half a battery this entire time. Save everything, I'm telling you. Hello? Nope, still good. I hear Meep Meep. No. No.
Oh,
fuck you! Hit these guys! I still can't loot him. He's gonna do it again!
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Meep Meep. Hostiles nearby, but I saved. Whoa. When that guy comes alive and grabs me, and I'm running for my life from him, I'm gonna be annoyed that the game is like, you can't just whack him while he's offline. Sometimes you just wanna whack a guy, you know? Just preemptively, get it over with. You know, beat him until all that white stuff comes out of his head. Turn off. D. I thought S, it was D. My bad. I don't trust you, little bastard. I don't even know, why am I turning these off? What am I doing? What am I doing? Samuels has gone to the lab. Locate and help him. Okay, I will locate and help. This really does look like where the synthetics go to die. Where they go to grab my freaking feet! Nope. Fuck off, dick. There's a search in there somewhere. But with these controls, I'll be damned if I can get it.
Biocontainment hazard Omega.
Don't want anything over here. A flare! Because... why not? Huh. There. I used a flare at some point in this game. Whoop-a-doop-a-doop, whoop. Boop, boop. Well, it looks like you and you and you and you. What is this, a come to die? It really does look like a come to die. Cool. Here you can hide from death until such time as you try and come out. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. Don't know what I'm doing. But as long as we ignore those parts, we're well on our way. Dong. Who's ringing bells? Oh. I was like, what the hell lit up there? That would be the flare I threw. Yeah, one of these guys is alive. You can't help but feel. Give me all your loots. Not that I can actually carry anything, because I... here. Make this one. Never actually thrown a pipe bomb, but you use a lot of stuff. So, that's why I make you. I feel like I'm making high-level, high-value items. Can I... haha! Change my battery, even though I didn't need to. Pick it up. Okay. Spedding, I've sent up some blank entries for the VIP Sevastopol Sail Tour. If you haven't done it before, just have them lie on the slab in the reformat chamber. It'll connect to Apollo and upgrade them with the latest programming. Let's hope they bite. Russell. Good old Russell. Rusty Russell. Russell McRusselston. This ransom dude's a dick.
What the hell it was doing, it lunched for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things...
Power level too high.
I want a full report ASAP.
Where the hell do I turn that... Okay. So, Ransom seems to be having some tech problems. Perhaps if he didn't...
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Find a way through the electrified door. Well, here. Kind of was on top of that one. I can't get near it unless I turn this bolt. Yeah. Trust no one. You have to think, some dude was carrying a box and decided, here. Here is where I will place this. Of all the places this box could... What the... Of all the places this box could go, this is the place for this box.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower to report the meeting.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Fire containment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Ah, yeah. Say hello. Hello. Ooh. Oh. Hello. You have an audience. Or stay creepily silent, even though that's your ally who could help you. That works too. Hello, I'm looking for you. How do I get to you? Could you perchance kill all the things between here and there? You know, there's no shame in asking for help. Find Samuels. He was fucking right there! The hell do you... Updated. Or is it updated that now I found Samuels? You may have found Samuels, but you have no longer found him. Re-find him. Is that Ransom? Yeah, flamethrower fuel. All the flamethrower fuel. Plans tonight. Suzanne, sweetheart, I'm going to have to take a rain check. I'm getting reports from downstairs about abnormal entry behavior. It might have something to do with all these folk going missing. I need you to get to the showroom and shut yourself in. There's a lockdown button near my desk from when these machines were actually worth something. Don't worry about them. They're only display models. Methinks display model's going to try and break my neck. Just sit tight. I'll sort this out and we can celebrate the deal finally going through and we're not on company time. You know what I mean. Bow-chicka-bow-wow. Spedding, I've been expecting the VIPs to get here early, so I want you and your people ready and waiting to greet them. VIPs are coming. Make sure you wine and dine them. Thank you. Show more appointments. 0000000. Date night. 0. Death. Lunch. Death. Glunk, glunk, glunk. Can I just preemptively whack all these guys in the head? No. That would be cheating. Do not fear the display models. They are completely benign. It's my Jordan doing divisor voice. Yes. Door locked. Open. I was there. Find a way out of the synthetic showroom. How about through the door? What? That's where I came from. There's nothing in here. Nothing back there. That door's closed. Guess it's back here. One of those times when they open up some stupid door somewhere. Wait a minute. Wait, is there some button near the desk? You see that? I was all boogieing backwards. Check the terminal. I was at the terminal. There was nothing. Is there some magical button? Baton? Nothing. No, no. Boop, 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 boop. Shared. Nope, 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 nothing. Lock yourself in. Probably said exactly where the thing was, and I was just reading it in the voice, and that button looks suspicious. Well, dead. Okay, the light turned green. All the guys are gonna be on. One of these days, he's... Yeah. I don't know how to deal with these guys melee-wise. And I don't have enough ammo to deal with them normally. And that seems problematic. For whatever reason, and probably just because I'm not good at things. Hello, Chloe. I've never figured out melee with these guys. I see you. I see you over there. Oh, Jesus. No one here! Can I just, like, flamethrower the lot of you? Wait, 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 wait. Nope! Ah. See me fail to throw that? Now, now! Run away! Fuck you guys! Or not. Come on! Ba 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 ba! I really hope these guys stay dead for, like, longer than 10 seconds, because it takes 18 years to kill them all. Hey! No! God damn it! Whoa! Don't throw me! There is a need. Oh, I probably should have taken some health. Yeah. Yeah, that would have been a thing. Not sure why Chloe's going off, but watch your health, ladies and gentlemen. It's the little things. Ooh, EMP and a pipe bomb. I could use a pipe bomb. Yeah. That's not cool. Alright. So one of these dudes piped up. Pipe bomb, piped up. And made me go all yikety yeek. This thing. Not much else happening here. I opened this, and this led to the room where it did, had like no use whatsoever, other than the hidey hole. She is just not quitting. Ka-chook. That. Nothing over here. Is that the one I just turned off? No. Phew! But I did have a dude wake up from that pile, right?
Biocontainment hazard level, Omega.
What? See, I can't melee these sons of bitches, and... It's like, you have to somehow get around. I hate these guys. It's like, oh, just circle around behind them. Yeah, that's easy. Oh, god damn it. Fuck off. Trying to save ammo and waste it all. It's annoying. Okay, so, medkits. Medkits, medkits. Whoa! Go. Wachunk. And let's go. What? No, medkit, not shotgun. Not your elevator, my elevator. Okay, that's full. Where are you gonna? Okay, thank you. Make myself a couple more. And now that I've screwed up and wasted one of my shells, let's go save and record that for posterity. Because we know what happened last time I didn't do that. Meep. Hostiles nearby. Mm-hmm. Beam! Yes! What kind of key doesn't open doors? A bad key. You know what we call a bad key? Something other than a key. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I can make all the noise I want. Till such time as I have to be quiet again. Did I look at here? I'm pretty sure I did. I usually do a good job of looking at these and then going, yeah, I don't care. Anything poi? Yeah, there was an ID tag down there. I can live with myself. It's not exactly an achievement I've been pushing hard for, you know? I don't know that I deserve it. I've achieved nothing. I don't know about you. Hoopa! Where does she store that anyway? Huh? Implied things I didn't mean to imply. Oh, look, that's nice and open. Let's just go through that door. Damn it! To the rectum! Yes. Samuels, I'm here!
Reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Good plan. I don't have time for this. You know why I know this? Because I've done it already. You know why I'm doing it again? Because I'm terrible. Ooh. Those crunches, though. Ooh. Ah! One in the gipper! Straight to the bracket! Gargle, gargle, swish. Mmm, revolver ammo. Let's see. I've got my pipe bombs, can't make one. And I got my impact mines, can't make one. Okay. Okay, give me that. Objective updated. This told me very little. Da 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 da. Didn't one of them come alive or pre come alive? Not pre. Never mind. Did I need to come up here? No, I didn't. Eh, you dick. I thought one of them came out early. Boo! I can't help but feel like this would be useful.
You do not have an appointment.
Nope. Sure don't. Oh great, I didn't activate the rest of them. I gotta just shotgun this dude. Rear wow 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 woo! Chugga 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 choo! Everybody turn on! Let's all join the crowd! Yay! You. Bourgeois. Ow! Apparently those don't bounce. Good to know. Don't worry, everybody. Those don't bounce. But they sure wreck that shit up, man. Yeah. Apparently it was that one. I don't know about you guys, but I'm slightly aroused by that pipe bomb. Got stuff done. You two stay down. No. Is this a key card spot? Yeah. Is there anything in here? Because I'm down a couple pipe bombs, and I could actually use one or two. There's a rewire.
Meep. Meep.
I hear a meep meep. There's a rewire, too. Gas divert. Oh, I think that's a way to kill loads of them. Yep, that's what that was right there. Turn on fire somewhere. Yeah, that's how... That's the way you're actually supposed to do it. See, they give you these things, and you find them after you no longer need them. Hey, give me that. Molotov! Blueprint! Shotgun! Yeah! Oh! Reload that shotgun, baby. Give me... it's just a straight-up mine, not even, like, the pieces. But this is, like... This is Ransom's last stand over here. Nice. Certainly not indicative of all that I'm gonna need all this stuff, so let's just party and I'll sell it all later. Badoop. You. Have I made, I've definitely used noisemakers. Have I ever made, oh, it was the Molotov. Okay. Meep, meep, meep. Give me that. Give me that. All the things. What? Maxed? I'm sure I can find some place to store one. It's not a tuna. That was for chat. Just, you know, those of you watching going, what? Yeah. Alright, we're saved. They're dead. I have a million EMP mines. We're in Ransom's office. What? Do you mean shut the access door to the elevator? All your guns and supplies mean jack shit to me when the synthetic that was chasing you is still fucking down here! I don't think it's seen me. It stood staring at your old magazines in the blood plant overlook. Get back down here and open this door. Now! Smythe. Alright, but I've got weapon supplies. I'm setting up a shop outside the synthetic showroom. I'm hoping we'll be safe from the creature up here. Smythe is with me and waiting to be let up from the fluid plant reception. I still haven't seen Suzanne. If you're with her, let me know. Poor Suzanne. Everyone dies in the end. They just all died before I did. And batteries for days. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Turn up for what? Whoop, whoop, whoop. Did I just circle? I circled. I hear a meep. Oh, it's right there.
I can't see it anywhere.
Pretty sure I saved all of 10 seconds ago. And this is 10 seconds that I'm good to never have to repeat. For everyone else to leave, stop. Don't know what's going on, but,
synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
But, let's just settle down. Let's all get along. Everyone, be calm. This big tube right here leads to... somewhere. Aha. I think I go in here. Guys. I think I'm gonna do this. Here we go.
Elevator going down to android orientation.
It should play some like cheesy elevator music. Like it would just set a nice atmosphere. How's the screen? Is it blinked at all? Everything cool back there? What's going on back there? It's kind of weird to look over and see behind me, but a door. Like, I want to sit there and be like, yeah, but then I realize that that's pretty lame. Which is why I still want to do it. No blinking. Excellent. This place looks safe!
Malfunctioning.
Great.
What was that,
Ripley? What was that?
Nothing.
Just
Gipa? Station fucking up.
Her language, though, it's very similar to mine when I'm scared. Climb up. Yay! This is fun. This is fun. Everybody go in. This is fun. I thought there's some form of puzzle here that I have to get in there. Try not to walk into the heated vents. 9 out of 10 people agree. Oh my lordy, lordy! Do 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 do. I'm here, safe spot. Wait for the poop poop poos. Set up there. As soon as I go, it's gonna be like, oh, here I am. Fine. That one's not turning off. That seems problematic. Oh. Hello, orange light. Woohoo! Oh. God, that wasn't like that much of a jump, man. I don't know if that was worth like a full fall on your knees shit. Seems like that's more dangerous than just, you know, maintaining your freaking balance. Jump. No. Woo! Man, I've got to get Moobot to settle down. Making a simple face and it's all like, nah. Excessive use. I am the Moobot. I will wreck your shit. Just saying. There's a line. I want spam control, but you gotta be able to have fun, too. I hear meep meep. There it is. Boop, 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 boop.
Really? In Android processing. We've got a situation. White on red cache.
What?
On station.
Hostiles?
I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Spedding, spedding, spedding. That blinks more than my green screen does. Well, I'm glad I went down there. That was fun. Whoopa! Ka-ching! Wait. Okay. Render that really well. I can't... Ooh. Can't admit... No. You creepy bastard. Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga. Chugga-chugga this, bitch. I got your rewire. Uh-uh. You ain't got no power. That's right. I can tell a camera off. Ooh, a vent. We all know what happens in vents. I drop in and the alien kills me. Chat's having a pun off. Someone just pulled the Minecraft gravel falling thing because, you know, that wasn't done by Chris and Sparkles. I don't know whether that can see me in here, but what do you say we not find out? It's down here. Let's do it. How about you fill in the map, you map crappy mappy?
Climb out! Get out!
Charge that. Down with you! It's getting kind of like subdued, like, you know, in a way it's as weird as it is, as much as I hate having the alien around, I almost like, you know, miss the guy because it's just these creepy Joes popping up randomly at me. Not appreciated, not wanted, not loved. Like my childhood. It's not true. A lovely childhood. Well, I don't know if lovely is the word for it. I had a childhood. What, no rewire for this one? Nice. That one's just the extra ta-da! Alright, you go over there. I'll be over here. What the fuck was that noise, man? Oh, God. Yeah, this is... yeah. No! God damn it! Oh! Son of a... I seem to need to reload. And I'm running out of... oh, buddies. It's all bad. Everything's gone wrong. Bye! That stupid scanner right there. Open! Down! I don't think you are.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocol?
Because you're a dick?
You're starting to test my patience.
Mm-hmm. Move on. Curious. Must have gotten away. Bye-bye.
This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering. Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
I think I hit... that's the one I hit. Yeah, there's nothing down here. Da-ba-da, do-ba-do, da-ba-da. Go, 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 go. Oh, goodness, Samuels. Why, you're gonna look at me and then, like, walk away, weirdo?
The perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and Synthetics can interact with it.
I am listening
to
you.
I'm going to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Okay. I hope it doesn't kill you. Drastic usually ends up killing people. You know, for the high-tech, awesome area, like, there's fuck all to pick up. Raw power! Okay. Reformat, as in wipe. Ooh, pipe up. Let's, before I save... I don't actually need to make this, but whatever. Let's select it, which is what I wanted, and funk. Yeah, now let's save it. No hostiles, everything's friendly. Everything's A-okay when you're part of a team. Yes. Okay. Okay. Why do I feel like it's gonna get dramatic in here? It's gonna get dramatic. There's gonna be drama.
That's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Good luck? Wish him luck! I mean, you can tell him don't, but at least do wish him luck. It's like... he asked you to. You know, hope to see you on the other side. You always were a good friend. I'm slightly attracted to androids. What? Something.
Apollo, connection initiated. Apollo, infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Alert, unauthorized connection.
Unauthorized connection.
Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
I accept you.
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the systems! Please!
Okay.
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Stop telling me you're trying! Get to work!
You need to do it in the correct order.
Okay.
The gate will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Seeks and Schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Red cable.
Okay! Red first!
That's blue. Because it's red. Go! Huh! Dang! Okay.
Red gun!
Next, look for a blue cable.
Blue is over here.
Can you see it?
Is that blue or yellow? It looks like blue. I mean, there's a blue and a yellow, but we're hoping the blue is longer.
Got it! Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't
this is green.
The colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Upturned gurney. Yeah, that's it. Open floor panel. There's a deactivated android.
Got it, Samuels!
Just the last one now, Ripley!
Alright. We're doing it. Whoa, 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 whoa. I love you. I don't leave me, Samuels.
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
You know, the WY... I lose all my friends that way. Okay.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
Ring, ring, Ricardo.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Alright, off to Apollo then. After that dramatic sequence. Remember when wisdom and intuition died? That's kinda how I see that. Like, you know, intuition was like, wisdom? And wisdom was like, yes? Should we save them? Yes. Wisdom is not angry. Wisdom is happy. Nothing. Yeah. Is that the one to turn that off? Did I miss that all along? If this... I don't want to talk about it. That didn't happen. And we all know those guys I activated aren't still up and around. Right?
I don't think that's right.
But I should be able... I was gonna say, I can take the vents over from one to the other, but I don't know that I need to. Maybe I did need to. Yep, needed to. Needed to! Nothing could possibly require your attention. You go. Well, you go take care of those concerns. Okay. Boop. The sweet, comforting sounds of flexing metal in an area that's unstable and about to... Dude, did I see you before? Why did I not get my... crosshair? Why am I crosshair missing? Don't come in here. Because I went to the side that doesn't have the yipity hole. Of course, I've got a vent.
We don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
Mm-hmm. You just act like assholes. Yes, my username suckers. I read the fic. I read all the fics. Is this part four? I don't remember this being here before. But maybe you just didn't notice. Maybe someone's in the way. Maybe things just took a turn. It's very dark in here. I can only assume there's something more than... Maybe not. No, apparently not. So where the hell did this go? Climb! God. Whoever decided that there was a proximity where you couldn't when you were too close needs a punch in the bracket. Is a door? Oh, give me a bloody break. Okay, that organ storage, nice. You're right there. There's a vent that goes absolutely nowhere that I can see. Do I need to go back down and out? That's to the administration. Take private transit to Apollo Core. Nothing. There's not multiple directions I can go. None of these are door. That's a kind of door-like, but not an accessible door. Can't push the buttons. Blasting cap. Like, this is almost what I want. Follow Samuels. That's not quite what I'm looking for at this point. It's not here. Oh, where to go, where to go? I disapprove. Maybe... Oh. call secure transit. Yeah, that seems much more... Holy levels, Batman! Okay, so apparently I need to go back out there. Up! Up! Stand up! Thank you!
Spedding in Android processing.
I've already heard you, spedding.
There's white on red casualties on station.
Your situation is very uninteresting to me.
With head trauma.
Rip, I just found but something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it. Blood.
I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now...
You're not.
Transit.
Right.
I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo.
Attack.
It knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Head turns that way to
Butani. The big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure.
Closure. I'm looking after.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking sound. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe we can do a deal.
This is being recorded. You understand?
I don't know whether this ends the...
I'm on data.
Chloe!
The location of the planetoid where you found the Derenet. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
Mm-hmm.
I can give you that. And a way off this station.
Mm-hmm.
You just have to let me out.
Mm-hmm.
I can probably agree to those terms.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the show! Right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
Cool ending, man. Yeah, I heard it. Oh, Zen.Zen. The game is not almost over. The game is not almost over. Oh! In some ways, I wish it was. In some other ways, glad it's not. Glad we get to have fun. Glad you guys get to make fun of me. Glad
Apollo
I get to save.
Private transit available. Board for Apollo Core.
Sounds like you kids and your music these days. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Apparently it's down there. Isn't that literally where I came through? Swear to God. Oh, there. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here? No. Try this one. That's a useful sign. Very handy. Very rubbery. Uh-huh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. Alright. Okay, that noise though, really. Okay. Do I like it? Do I like it? Do I like it? No, I like it a lot. Apparently that was just a little peep out of Chloe. Not the full deal. Not the full rundown. She's not normally a yappy dog. I mean, you know, something knocks at the door or something, she'll... you know, I don't set her off for a few minutes, but normally not quite that long. Oh well. It's all done. Whoop, whoop, whoop. That's not the green screen. That's the game. Blinkety blinking. Security access tuner can be used to override systems. You know, I've noticed that, actually. Override systems when I'm supposed to, but not when I'm not supposed to.
You're on the floor above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center.
That's a fancy way of saying there's going to be Joes everywhere.
But once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
Damn it. See, that needs to play in all the elevators. That was the Cantina song, you are correct. Hazard containment. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolants everywhere, gas has escaped. Dogs and cats living together. I've flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Spedding out. I can't help but feel like we're going to encounter Spedding, but he's not going to have much to say by the time I find him. I need pipe bombs. Because androids.
Your trash with you.
There will soon be bad guys. Probably in a type of appearance.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
I don't want to place anything on anything.
I'll bet.
I would have, like, checked to make sure that it... Does it know to think that, you know, your flamethrower's a firearm? I want my guns back. I see that through there.
Ricardo, the way-in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, back door. Check the Apollo sales tour schematics.
Okay, let's see. There's a power cord that links to the Apollo
here. I can use that.
You think you'll fit? Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Power down the conduit. Okay. For nothing else, I want to stop that honking. The hell is all that down? How am I supposed to get down there? Probably just told me. There's some thing that I need to do. If I can relate this to this. Kind of slightly off-tilted one. Maybe. 4930. Hey, wait a minute. I saw that there. Eventually.
Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt, though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Seems like the thing to do. Whee! Everything is awesome! Oh good, I picked up a flare. God knows I went almost 10 seconds without finding one. Apollo information see. When Apollo system... I don't care. Error. These computers, man, they're just not entirely reliable. So, other than giving me sales propaganda, that room had... a flare. That was what that room offered me. It's what it provided. It's what it gave me. Use the tuna! Use the tuna, Luke. Oh, I need that. Okay, that looks like you. That looks like you. You and you. I'm so glad it gives you that 10-second stare at the... Hey, there's... naughty guys down there. Ew. You know what that was, right? You heard that? You know exactly what that instrument was. Okay, the door's locked. How do I door? One second. We got a thing to do over here. There we go. Yeah. It's just, you know. There we go. But Eddie, please. It's kind of a cool sound, though.
To acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Huh. Need a sensor. I'm very sensitive. Whoa, okay. E. You know, this gets more entertaining and awesome every time I have to do it.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
The turbine shaft?
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever.
Of course it won't. Quickly. That makes sense that it would have to be problematic and dangerous. What the fucking door, man? That's still locked. There should be an emergency cutoff nearby. We've already come down and done it. Didn't I already? Okay. Cool. Cool story. Yeah. So when you push the wrong button gets pushed, and then not the right things happen. So is this like?
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If the Apollo system's overheat, they'll reboot.
Beep. Eep. Meep. Yeah. Go. Why the hell does she have such a fucking hard time with a freaking ladder? I swear to God.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley. You're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint.
You'll never lose me, Ricardo. You'll never lose me.
There's lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Rip. It could be dangerous.
He sacrificed himself so I could get here.
I've got to try, for his sake.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Me too. I hear me. Okay. Let's get that. Okay. Yep. We're getting close. We're getting to the core, people. We're almost there. And from there, there's the right and the left. We can go right or we can go left. We have a choice between right Shut off the termite ventilation. If you just bugged on me and...
Main entrance is locked.
Oh, it's still to do next. Progressing the... I can hear you.
Ricardo?
Work harder.
Sick. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Why is it she's confused? I'm losing you soon. You're going too deep. Okay. Wait a minute. Where did you go? Anyway. Go back there. This is not the way to go. Okay, I'll take the right side then. This feels like the left, because that feels like the right, but this... Whoa. I know they can see through windows. I have nowhere to hide in here. I don't know whether that path's in a circle or not, but it kind of looks like it does. Check it out. Let's get the 411, get the deets. Apollo would ask your patience during this Crimson Hand. Omega, thank you. Sold! To Weyland Yutani for $500. I guess we should listen to that. I think it's key. Hello? Hello? Cool. Thank you. Let's try that again. There we go.
Something
over here.
We got a buyer. The weeks before they start taking the place apart and they
entered. Gas mask.
After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Some of the company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's finally receiving the packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is more level need to know stuff until it's announced to share.
Well, that kind of freaked me out just then. Wasn't expecting that to come off quite so abruptly. So, it's been sold, huh? I don't know what that guy was mumbling. Mumble. So, through here, down there, off, and there's a guy right on the other side. Cool. Right there. Just right there. I need to turn on the sneaky. Can I try a flare? Flares never help. Fetch!
That isn't authorized in this facility.
Where the hell oh, I was like, where did my shotgun go? Hi. Down and to the left. That is curious. Very strange indeed. I should go look at it. No problem.
The core. Can't do anything without power.
What? Is that a door? Oh, there it is.
You're good.
No! Quick! No one here! Alright, let's take this tuba moment to catch up a little on what's going on. There are fights about whether or not I'm a male or a female. Don't make me prove it. There's a bad guy. Company gets sold. Alien arrives. Robots go crazy. Who'd have thought? Rump. Alright. I think the alert should be just about over. I have a guy right there. And I am still heading in the right direction. That guy's like right there. Can't tell whether to make a run for it or not. I have no weapons, and I have out of 0 out of 500 times managed to actually successfully, I will complete a word here shortly once I'm no longer running for my life. Managed to successfully melee one of these frickin' dudes, so.
Ransom's nowhere to be seen. There are conflicts with a hazard containment breach. Synthetic safety procedures are getting bypassed left and right. I thought it was rambled, but I'm not so sure. Oh god, I gotta get in.
Here, meep.
Tell Suzanne I'm over.
Oh dear. Oh dear. It doesn't sound good for spedding. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Boop. E. World. Kablam. And Pong.
Left hemisphere server banks.
Now active.
Right hemisphere server bank. Now active.
Cool. Search the server bank, right server bank console. Uh-huh. Yep. That about figures. That about figures. What am I holding? No one sees me. I'm all alone. Alright. Whoa. Well, hi there. How's it going, Sparky? Okay. Nothing. Nope. I can tell these guys don't come in here. Whoa. Okay.
All visiting corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
Don't mind me. I tried to hide. I panicked. Now I can't move. I think he's nearby. I can hide. Hold, Sparta, hold. Well, now what? Okay, he's getting closer. Hopefully he's just happily walking past, and that door should open as he just passes by nonchalantly. Nonchalantly. Or he could stop right there, too. That's an option. He had several. That's one of them. Whoa, that's open. Where did Bob go? It's a tarp.
Up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Hmm. think that guy might be pathing back finally. In which case, I need to get the GTFO. Is that him? Or is he just wandering? I mean, you'd think that they'd be in there just to, you know, create random havoc and irritate me. That's generally why I think these guys are there. This kind of worked out before. Yeah, worked out great. He went right for that flare, didn't he? Just picked it right up. Alright, now we get to do this again. Yay, it's my best friend. It's my best time. Our favorite times in this game are spent looking through this little viewport. Hey. Just give up. Just give up. There's no one there. Squeaky, 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 squeaky. Hey, are you playing a game with me? I am actually playing a game. The game of life. So I managed to turn on like 2 of 800 before getting spotted. What did he say? Was that the last one? Was that him being done? Nope. That definitely wasn't him being done.
Facility now clear. Apollo informed.
Cool. Douche. Why don't you want my flare? Oh, dude. I don't think they come out here. If they do, we're going swinging. Going in hot. Do I like turtles? Yes, I turtle a lot. Did he really not? What? I stunned his ass! Yeah. And I have no... Bzz. This isn't working for me. That's a waste. Yeah. Nothing. Molotov. Oh! Fire! You might want to put that away. Yes, you're very confused on where I went. Now you're burning. Melt! I don't know if fire actually hurts these guys. Oh, God. Well, I'm almost up to 3. Apparently, yeah, that other one's still right there. No! No, what? Son of a... Okay, you guys all come down here. And then... Ah! No! No one saw me go in here, okay? Yeah. Go away. Leave me alone, you bitch. Stop hitting me. God! I'm like physically writhing trying to get this stupid bitch to get away from these guys. Okay, so we will pick that up tomorrow. If you're watching the video, then thanks. And go ahead and subscribe, follow all those fun things. Otherwise, I think I'm going to kick over to a little altitude, have a little bit of fun, and, you know, do all those things. So I've just put my, social media up on the video. So if you feel like it, check it out. If you don't, then absolutely do not, because I don't want you if you don't want to. That's kind of the key to that. So, in the meantime, I'm going to take a break, going to grab a drink, and end the recording. So I will talk to you later, YouTube, and...